burn the boats, unveiling the power of determination. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're diving into the fascinating phrase, burn the boats. This expression is not just a literal statement but carries a deep, motivational meaning. So, let's explore what it means and how you can use it in your everyday English conversations. The phrase, burn the boats, originates from a historic event. It is said that in 1519, the Spanish explorer Hernán Cortés ordered his men to burn their ships. Why? This drastic action was taken to eliminate the possibility of retreat and to commit fully to the mission ahead. This story symbolizes absolute commitment to a cause or decision, without leaving any option to turn back. In modern times, when someone says, "burn the boats," they are talking about a situation where a person has decided to go all in on a decision or a task. It means committing oneself completely, without leaving any opportunity to back out. It's used to motivate and convey the importance of dedication and perseverance. Let's see how this phrase can be used in sentences. 1. When I decided to start my own business, I burned the boats and invested all my savings into it. 2. She burned the boats when she moved to a new country for her career, leaving no room for doubt or retreat. This phrase also has a cultural significance. It's often used in motivational speeches and self-help contexts to encourage people to take decisive actions. The idea is that when there's no option to retreat, people tend to put in their maximum effort to succeed. I hope this video helps you understand the phrase, burn the boats, and its powerful implication of commitment and determination. Remember, sometimes in life, making a bold decision without looking back is the key to achieving great success. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more interesting English phrases and their meanings.